same right pad with that unbelievable redirect there by Ryan Kessler from Christopher Higgins.
Raymond a shot, and Thomas answered that one too. On by Burrows, led on back now to Salo to give to Bieksa. Bieksa waits now, and a shot ricocheted off Thomas and went wide. Seidenberg just holding, gives it on to Krejci. Right across, oh, and it looked like a trigger pull would work, and it was off Luongo, and the rebound is held. For this, and hooked it back along to Torres. Led back over. Hansen a drive, and it's sealed up by Thomas.
This wasn't an easy save. It changed directions after it left Yannick Hansen's stick. Thomas Kaberle gets his stick in the lane, and it changes direction. Quick counter, Torres, quickly to Yannick Hansen. You see Kaberle's stick get in the lane, and it just tips right off the stick. Tough save, and a really good job by Timmy Thomas.
Ferentz just now getting back to his feet. Odd man play, thrown ahead. Save by Thomas, and LaPierre kept trying to knife it home, but could not.
Oh, tough play for Andrew Ferentz. It's a turnover in the neutral zone. He wants to make a change, but leads to a two-on-one.
Well, there's a hit by Maxim LaPierre. Instead of being a two-on-two, it's a two-on-one, and the man that separated Ferentz from the puck was LaPierre. What a chance. What a pass by Hansen.
And what a save by Timmy Thomas. The tape doesn't lie. Timmy Thomas is a superstar for the Bruins here in game number one.
Played on back. This one challenged free and onside. Kessler gave it on across. Defeated, but scores!
Green, he gets the puck there by Johnny Boychuk. I thought it was offside, but watch the pass to Hansen, and what a play to Rafi Torres. We talked about the aggressiveness of Tim Thomas. This ends up costing him.
Great vision, great hands, fantastic finish.
Yannick Hansen has had an outstanding game here in game one. Beautiful pass. He froze Tim Thomas. Thomas anticipating the shot there, and there you see the reaction. And a wide open net for Rafi Torres. Very tough to say. You see the linesman right on the line saying the play was good.